we are live tonight with the coach of Team Paradise from Russia, the winner of the second stage of Synchronized Skating Challenger Series in Gothenburg, Sweden. Good evening, Irina.
Good evening.
You scored 231.32 for both programs and you won the competition tonight. How do you feel with the gold medal?
Oh, of course we are happy. I think the girls performed well yesterday and today. They deserve this victory, it's my opinion.
You were the only team tonight to get from the judges a score of 10 in the program component. How do you explain that as a coach?
I think, of course, it depends upon the composition and upon the presentation of the team. I think that the girls like this program. They feel it and they try their best, feel it with their energy and try their best.
That's the first time you win a Challenger Series event. What does that mean for you?
It's a good beginning of the season, I think, because the girls confirmed their status of the champions, world champions. So, of course, the season, all the main competitions is in future, but we shall work hard to confirm it further.
Was the preparation different for this competition?
No, we have just came from the nationals. It was a serious and hard period for us because we before the nationals we had to change one girl in the team for alternative because she had a very serious injury with her leg on practice. One girl cut her leg very seriously.
Okay, so you have to change a little bit the position, the skaters.
Yes, it was a very nervous. 3 weeks were very nervous and very hard. But I think we had some problems on the nationals. They made mistakes. But I think this competition showed that the team is very strong.
They are now in the good shape, in the good way.
Yeah.
Have you made any changes to the program in the past few weeks?
No, we didn't make any changes. Except the girl, the skater.
And what is the most challenging for the team in the free programs, for example?
I think, of course, the lifts are the hardest elements for the girls because our upper lift is very hard.
You will be competing, Irina, next weekend in France at the French Cup, also a Challenger Series stage. What are you going to focus on? Because your program now is quite perfect already.
It is not perfect at all. We can always have something to improve. So I'd like them to skate more, even more confidently and more clean and we had some deduction on the we lose element on the level of one element. We shall try not to make such mistakes.
And so what are your plans for the next weeks? Are you leaving tomorrow to going to France?
Yes, we are leaving for St. Petersburg for one day and then we are going to French Cup.
So you are going home before going to France?
Yes, only for one day.
Thank you so much, Irina, for being with us. You were live from Sweden. Have a good rest and see you soon.
Thank you very much.